it's been going good for our whole team and both sides of the ball. We're executing a lot. I know we made a lot of changes schematically, and I'm excited about it. I'm excited what the coaches got planned for us. I'm excited with the changes we made. I'm personally working on, you know, make sure we can come together as a collective group, come together as one, and make sure we play as one. As a leader, defense is important that we play with a lot of togetherness. And that's one thing that I'm working on personally, but we plan on blowing everybody out. We plan on shutting everybody out, giving everybody zeros on that scoreboard.